Hey guys, it's Ebs here, and today we'll be looking at 5 tips that can really help you out when you want to fly your drone during the winter season. I'm sure many of you may have just received your drones this Christmas season and may be wondering, is it safe to fly outside during these cold winter months? For me personally, I would say yes. Flying around while the snow is still on the ground can present some very unique, beautiful, and cinematic looking footage. Also, most drones, especially the DJI products, are still able to fly even with some light snowfall. To keep yourself and your expensive equipment safe though, be sure to follow these tips, especially for the new drone owners. By the way, be sure to like and subscribe for more cinematic and helpful vids like this one. First tip, always be aware of the weather and temperature. Before you head out, be prepared for any possible rain, thick fogs, or heavy snow that might roll in during the day. You wouldn't want to expose your drone to too much moisture, or else it'll ruin your very expensive investment. Second tip, double or even triple check your drone parts before flying. I mean, that should already be a given, but always be sure that your drone is dry and that no ice or snow has gotten stuck on the camera, gimbal, propellers, or other parts of the drone. Thirdly, know that the cold temperatures will drain the battery of your UAV more quickly. My drone's battery usually lasts around 10 to 20% less than the normal flight time, especially when the temperature is around 10 degrees or less. So, be sure that prior to unpacking and flying your drone, you should have warmed up your batteries even just a little bit. Whether you choose to leave your batteries in a warm car or carry them with you in your warm coat pockets, all these actions can help ensure that the batteries will last longer and operate a little better. Fourth tip, do not push your drone to the limit. And what I mean is not adding any extra weight to your drone, not flying out as far as you can just because you want to, not flying into stormy weathers just because you want to be daring. Just no. Again, your drone and your battery reacts differently to the colder temperatures. To be prepared with any random outcomes, be sure to just keep your drone close and safe. And now for my last tip is prepare yourself as well. Of course, you also gotta keep yourself warm and safe too. You want to be able to stay out there for a while, and for myself, it's usually better to dress more than too little. You can always leave your jackets or sweaters in your car when it gets too warm anyways. And also, don't just start walking around on icy lakes or slippery cliff sides just so you can get a better view or signal of your drone. You are for sure worth more than any gadget or equipment. Unless you got something like an Inspire 2, but anyways, hope you guys find these tips helpful. Be sure to like and subscribe and share to the new flyers out there. And of course, keep yourself safe, open up your creativity, and have fun flying.